जिस तरह हम सभी के बचपन में अजीबोगरीब नाम हुआ करते थे, उसी तरह अभिनेत्री सोनम कपूर और उनकी बहन रिया कपूर को भी बचपन में बड़े ही अजीब नामों से पुकारा जाता था। जी हाँ, हाल ही में मुंबई में हुए एक इवेंट में मौजूद सोनम और रिया से जब उनके नाम के बारे में बात की गई, तो उनका कहना था,
My father used to call me giraffe because I had a really long neck.
Amba.
Amba.
So tall. And I remember.
And my family and my friends call me senior now.
Okay. Senior and Kapoor.
Senior giraffe.
My sisters always had been the cool ones, so nobody ever tried to make
I just
her.
Had like Ryu, Riri. Yeah. My new friend calls me Riri. Yeah. And yeah, dude, just like, oh, Boni Chacha used to call me Chipkali. Because I was so skinny and I was so, like, I didn't like eating when I was young and I was just like skinny.
I don't know what happened.
And then all of a sudden, around 13, 14, I was like, food! I went insane. But yeah, that was my nickname. I wish people called me Chipkali now. I'd be like, thanks.
Sonam, jald hi hume 70th Cannes Festival mein nazar aayengi. Filmon ki baat ki jaye to hum unhe agami film Veer Di Wedding mein bhi dekh sakte hain. INS Report.